grease the flashback shuttle track, what you'll need is some white lithium grease. And you can also do this, you can spread the grease on with your finger if you don't have a paintbrush or anything. So what you'll want to do is just kind of pump a little bit of the grease out of the gun. So what you'll want to do is just kind of spread the grease on to the track so that the shuttle will have a nice smooth surface for it to glide on. Then you'll want to repeat for the other side.